soon as we stepped on your patio over there, I felt that I have come to meet friends. Really, this is the environment that there is in this, well, you said a small city, well, it's one of our largest cities, in fact, the Mosta. Yeah. 23,000, that would be like Mosta, probably, okay, the second largest city in the world. But there's another thing which adds to this memorable visit and welcome that you have given us. When I look at the young people here, and the way that you honor these young people, that means that this is a very special city. Because you can tell and you can measure the common good of, or rather the values that are held high in a city by how we respect and value our young people. And the fact that you have felt the need to bring your young people here, I think there's much we can say, and there's much we can share.